Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the difference between outText and outtextxy functions available in graphics.h header file. I will be demonstrating this example with the help of Turbo C. Before starting, you can note my information. You can subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to learn programming. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can note my email ID or WhatsApp number if you want to communicate to me. So in this demonstration, I will be comparing two functions, outText and outtextxy. For demonstration purpose, I am using two header files. First one is graphics.h and second one is conio.h. Then I am implementing main function. In main function, I am declaring a variable gd. It is initialized with detect, and second variable is gm. Gd stands for graphics driver and gm stands for graphics mode. Detect will automatically initialize the required drivers to this variable. Now we have to initialize the graphics using initGraph function. Inside this function, I have to pass three arguments. First one is %gd, second one is %gm, and third one is path of graphics library, that is C, TC, and BGI. So first argument is mentioning graphics driver, second argument is indicating graphics mode, and third argument is indicating graphics library path. Now, if you want to display anything on console screen, then you can use outtext. So I am displaying name of my YouTube channel using outtext. To hold the screen, you can use getch, and at last you can use return 0 because return type of main function is integer. Now this outtext function will display the text from 0, 0 coordinates, or you can say where your cursor is currently available. So now I am first saving this code. I am compiling it and I am executing it. You can see the output. It is showing the text right from top left corner. If you want to change the position of the text, then you can use another function, that is outtextxy. This time I am passing x and y coordinates, and I am writing name of my app this time, that is TechMS. Again, I am saving this code, compiling the code, and I am executing it. You can see the difference. Sanjay Gupta underscore tech school is displayed at 0, 0 coordinate because outtext function doesn't follow coordinates. It plays the content where your current cursor position is. And TechMS is available at 50, 50 coordinates because outtextxy function is used. So with the help of these two functions, you can place your desired text on console. One places text on the position of cursor, and another places the text on xy coordinate position, which you can pass inside this function. So I hope you have understood the difference between these two functions. You can use these two functions as per your requirement. If you don't want to follow the XY position and you want to place the text on your cursor position, then you can use outtext. But if you want to place the content on desired position, that means on X or Y coordinates, then you can use outtextxy function. Both are available in graphics.h header file. That's why I have included graphics.h header file. At last, you can use another function, that is closeGraph. closeGraph function is used to close the graphs that you have initialized using initGraph function. You can also use this function at end of the main function. I hope you have understood differences between outtext and outtextxy. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my these information which I have already discussed with you. Thank you for watching this video.